All right, Paul, thank you. Well, it is one of the first things that comes to mind when you mention Maine to an out-of-stater. Of course, lobster.
Of course. What was once a prison food, can you believe that, is now at the center of a big celebration in Rockland. Each year, the Maine Lobster Festival draws about 100,000 visitors to Rockland. It began yesterday and runs through the weekend. WMTW News 8's Thema Ponton is live in Portland with an update on the state of the lobster industry this morning. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Megan. Did you say a prison food? That is fascinating. I didn't know that. Well, the executive director of the Maine Lobster Association says that the Lobster Festival isn't just an opportunity for people to get a chance to have what is now an affordable luxury, but also to represent everything that is positive about lobster and the lobster industry. Now, as for the state of the lobster industry, the head of the MLA says that while prices are definitely below what the fishermen would like to see, the market is responding to the record high catches from over the last couple of years. And this year is a much different and more typical season than last year, which she describes as an odd year that no one saw coming.
We're finding the lobster sort of back on a regular schedule. We're seeing great quality of the lobster. We're seeing a strong catch, but we're not seeing the extreme spikes.
Now, McCarran says that we won't really know truly what the season brings until the end of the year because there are a significant number of lobsters caught in the fall and into the late fall. Live at the Portland waterfront, Thema Ponton, WMTW News 8.